In this video, I will show you a step-by-step guide using the automated asset transfer feature from the All Apps plan to transfer all of your content from an Adobe ID to either an Enterprise or Federated ID. We'll begin in the admin console by searching for the user. As you can see, this user has the All Apps plan and has access to the automated asset transfer feature. In order to use this feature, we need to change the user's ID by clicking on the three dots and selecting Edit Identity Type by CSV. Here, we can download the standard CSV template and open it in a program such as Microsoft Excel. Inside the CSV template, we can see two fields. Because this user is moving to an Enterprise ID, we can delete the Federated ID field. Now, we will fill in the appropriate information in each field based on the needs of your organization and user. Then we'll save the file and go back to the Adobe Admin console. We can upload our CSV file we just finished editing by clicking on Select Files and selecting the file from our device. With that attached, we'll click on Upload. We can see that under ID type, our user has been updated from an Adobe ID to an Enterprise ID. When an ID type has changed, the user will receive an email with instructions on how to get started setting up their profile. The user can click on the Get Started button to be directed to the option to migrate their assets to the new account. If the user selects No, they will have to manually transfer their content, and an automated asset transfer will no longer be available. I'll select Yes, and with just one click, the asset migration process begins. Once that's finished, I'll select Continue and I'm taken to our new Enterprise ID account. As you can see, all cloud assets, libraries, and sync files have been transferred to the new ID type. We hope this automated workflow helps make the account migration process as simple and stress-free as possible. Thanks for watching.